Hi, my name is James Spurr. I'm a sports engineer and I work at the International Tennis Federation based in Roehampton in London. We have a mission statement to, first of all, protect the nature of the game, so keep the game something as people recognise, people want to watch on TV, people want to go down to their local park and play, but also to preserve the traditions and the skills that are required to play the game. When we watch tennis on TV, you want the deciding factor in any point, in any game, in any match, to be the player playing the game and not the racket they are using or the shoes they're wearing on their feet. We do a range of testing, including field testing, where we go out to tennis venues and set up cameras and work with athletes in the field. And we also work in the lab here in London, where we have a range of equipment to test tennis equipment. The rules of tennis have a very strict specification for tennis balls. They have a certain mass, a certain size, a certain stiffness characteristics, and they will bounce in a certain way. So in the lab here, we have a ball testing facility. We'll be testing tennis balls from tournaments, from shops, from kind of the real world, so that when you then take it out of the can and play a game of tennis, you have some guarantee that what you're playing with is the correct piece of equipment. I remember quite vividly having a conversation with my dad when I was choosing my A levels. Dad mentioned engineering, and I kind of thought, what is that exactly? I had a perception of what it was, but didn't really know, and so he kind of explained that it was everything from working with your hands and building things, and right through to understanding and testing and looking how things perform. And so from that, I realised I had an interest in that, and picked the A levels that I did, which were maths, physics, and chemistry, and they were really based on the entry requirements for the kind of engineering courses that looked interesting to me. When it comes to the job that I do now, I'm actually surprised at how often that I revisit the things that we learnt at A levels and at degree level, because it is so applicable to what we do day to day in the job here. The University of Bath was starting a new course which was called Sports Engineering. They were keen for students to take on the course, so took a leap of faith and signed up for that, and have really never looked back. It's such an interesting job that I've never had that kind of Sunday night feeling of that dread of having to go into work on Monday. It just I haven't met anybody in this industry who has that.